just got back from a two-night backpacking trip down to Rainbow Bridge. It was my first backpacking trip of the year. And so I thought I'd show you everything that I carried on this trip for a desert trip. It's pretty much the same thing as I would carry up through the mountains, you know, the Uintas or the Wind Rivers. So there's not much difference, but I'll show you what I have. First, I just got this Six Moon Designs Minimalist Pack. I would say this is roughly a 40 to 50 liter pack. It's got some nice pockets, some stretchy outside exteriors, and this really cool top flap where you can keep snacks in or tuck something under it. So here we go. First things first, chair. This is the REI Flex chair. I used to make fun of people who used backpacking chairs, and then when I developed back pain from backpacking with a heavy pack forever, I was like, maybe I need a chair. So I always bring this. I know they have a little bit smaller versions, but this one has really nice back support for me. It weighs about a pound. Okay, let's see what's inside. Nice roll top on this pack. So one thing that you're not gonna see in here is food. I already ate it, and so I've only got like a few snacks left over, but I typically bring dehydrated meals. For breakfast, I'll do like oatmeal. Sometimes if I'm feeling like I'm okay to carry extra weight, or if it's a really short trip, I'll do bacon and eggs with a really light pan that I bring. First, I do have some leftover dessert though, the Smashmallows mint chocolate chip. Super lightweight, no cooking, just pop them in your mouth. They're really good. This is my Tupperware bowl for making oatmeal. Super light, I mean, it doesn't weigh anything. So this is just for oatmeal and maybe a dog bowl if I needed it, but Skittles. I didn't even eat my Skittles. I had two packs and I only ate one pack, so we'll save this for next trip. Clothes. Didn't even wear these. This was something I would not bring again, capris. I only end up wearing shorts or pants to sleep in, so I wouldn't do that again. A buff. I wore this in the morning when it was cold, and then when I started hiking, I switched to my Fitness Box headband. So I like these for just hanging around camp. You know, you can wear these so many different ways, so I think they have a lot of purpose. This needs to go in the laundry pile. battery pack. I have a Goal Zero portable charger. Sleeping pad. I have a Sita Summit ultralight pad. It's one of the higher or more insulated pads. Super lightweight, and it's really comfortable. It was a little bit pricey, but I've had it for 2 years now, and I absolutely love it, so I highly recommend that. More clothes. My pillow. It's a really tiny blow-up pillow. I got it for like $12 on Amazon, just an off-brand pillow. Love that thing. Water filter. I have the Platypus Gravity Filter. When it's two or more people, it's really nice to have the 4-liter one because you can make water very quickly for a large group. So this thing is key, especially in the desert. Cooking, I have a Jetboil Minimo, and on the inside is where I keep my fuel. So I'll probably need to wash that. The burner for the Jetboil. Mug. This is a GSI camp mug. Again, super lightweight, and I keep things inside of it. So here's my little hand towel. Sometimes I'll squish a bunch of oatmeal packets in there or Ziploc bags, whatever I need to, like, you know, just take up less space. Some snacks I didn't eat, tuna packets, some leftover oatmeal. I'll save that for next time. Lint. I brought lint for potential fire starter. Ended up not needing it. But you know, lint weighs nothing, so this is definitely good to have for fires. Keep that for next time too. A spoon. Gotta have the long-handled spoon for those dehydrated meals. This just goes with the Jetboil. This is my newest purchase of the year. It's the Sea to Summit Ultrasil Day Pack. It's like a 20-liter day pack, and it just completely unfolds into a just super basic day pack. packs down to the size of my palm, so it doesn't take up any space in here. And I use this on our 18-mile day hike, and it works great. So this was an awesome purchase for me. I'm going to use this a lot. Baby wipes, definitely need those for cleaning up at night and to do contacts. This is just my toiletries bag, again, more contact stuff, some Band-Aids, just normal cleaning supplies. Okay, my other new purchase is the Six Moon Designs Lunar Solar Tent. They say it's a one-person tent, but it's really a one-and-a-half, which is perfect for me and Charlie. I didn't have Charlie on this trip, so I just kind of put all my stuff in the corner, but I'll post some pictures of that here so you can see what it looked like. Just an old hand warmer, that's trash. And then really all I have left is my sleeping bag that's tucked way in. You'll notice I don't use stuff sacks for anything. That's actually not an efficient way to pack, so I just shove it into the bottom, and that acts as the compression, I guess, itself. I have a 17-degree REI Magna sleeping bag. I absolutely love this bag. It's so cozy and puffy. It is a down bag, so this is key anywhere I go as well. And then looks like I just have my water bladder and a Bluetooth speaker for hanging out around the campfire. So everything fit in this pack for about two nights in the backcountry. This time it was the desert. I also had some sunblock. I took that out already. So that's everything I carry for a backpacking trip. Thanks for checking it out, guys. I'll see you later.